otherwise known as empty promises. We are being retained in a debilitated state without power, without voice. We cannot repudiate the ideas of what's considered taboo to be deemed normal. The things that were once sacred or equivocal have suddenly become overridden with slander of the people who long for corruption. We've been taught what is equitable, but over time, we've disregarded those doctrines in pursuit of things that were once.